Musajja bino bijooga. Musajja emidde katuseewo n'agamba mwabeeyogeza ebigezo omuntu asinza okwogera kuba kwegamba bo balina okwogera kuba ne weebuuza kati bo lwaki bobanga boonoona lwaki boogera ku boonoona. Naye bo teboonoona abasumba abo. Bugaati tulina na kwogerako. Musajja bijooga naye kale.
Abantu abo bali by the way bakikola deliberately kubanga bannaye abantu abalwanyisa enguzi bangi lwakiera azze kuba protesters yabadde agamba gwe aikiki asiba alwanyisa enguzi bikibiki bunaku osiba nawe ogaba enguzi lwaki pa protesters siri yase
ne wogera lwaki abatambula kufanya mingira baalise Nebuza, nga watu bandi ya wakila kumbuzi. Nemuse nani mwenye ni kajogira ku. Era ese matu bandi ya menzi. Mbwe.
Ata abade deliberate. Kwanga abamoreza, I see, abamoreza. Ne abade deliberate. Agambio kumachinga. Tekusobola, like, against the, like, achuwade ne time. Singo ya gala moreza. Ne, even achuwade ne time. Oya izo gamba ambu, simanyi hypothetical. Na, simanyi.
Na, simanyi. If you want to join them, you can join them. Meaning he was, in particular, talking about this. Much to party at least. That's a general, like they want to generalize him, he wasn't talking about you in particular, or someone you know is there and who is an example of this face. Tying now condemning the devil victim, okay, and you get this man wholeheartedly because they're possessed. Where did he condemn the corrupt? Nowhere. But he's watering down those who are trying to say something.
I see people, abagala okwolereza mwezi okubajja musabira, but it doesn't make any sense. Tekina, toina ugambira nti omuntu abadde abulira buliza injili ye, no. Abadde straight ngali mukubaninga ali kuocha ali kusabulula ene
kaminga
ya
tebina
makulu newe mtemina kugamba agamenti kati machi into parliament cannot stop corruption guy ebyo tisabatula wana abantu basiba tugamba wano kugundi kuchege taina njalo nabana basiba tugamba mu comment sections mbu machi into parliament I see when we have one guy wanting among us, you know, Mugundi and Twitter and then we want to meet a school and I'm blocking. Katsa was like a hand at Alana Gamanti. Okay, you guys, you match to parliament. My one of them, even 10 protesters, you match to parliament. Did you stop corruption? Silver Wonja will know you. Oh, check it. Sina and Girijimula, I don't see any difference between this guy available social media, know your pastor. Oh, check it. So, about this sub deliberate, H into a Chukubi de Dalabulunji, message in Ajayo Bulunji, Kogamato in Angel Josola Gambutaba de Mbu. Abada abulia bibia a guy abade specific akubye effort yo nayo namuje mugamba ntso twali tukola bino bichi bagai babirane au bagai babirane bagita bati babirane audience online babirane physical mu church
100% akoseza bongo ngai achikuba chiraga tse china nyoma mulamwa nayo munakola kutya sike china omulamwa
na last time ukola nange space na omana yamala kungamba nanga pastor weke nyinyi ya mugamba mama achinga ebe bintu machinga bili against god Be against government. When you march against corruption, you are marching against government, you are against President Museveni, and you are against God chosen leader. That means you are against God. Kugamba. That's why Gambia, those guys are like mobile tamutia. Religion is all about sustaining. Religion sustains oppressors. But religion, because we have operation, So they don't, awubatayagala. They have mastered this. They are using the pulpit. They are using the audience. Jivaina makanisa, neku television is away. Oku blackmailing people that are really trying to fight. Oshitegera. They are actually blackmailing us. Ntikuwageza kwa mbiyokuwa yoko
yoko yoko. Because me, I was in Kasanga Yoko Center. It was the election over. But they would make us fast and pray for Museveni. You know? Beyond what they are telling you. na wasaji ya wanani baza nyina kuwongo ila chumbawa nae umuta vila mshacha vila ambiga nda chaasina visa wako
nze nange soko approvinge isi ngoma anemio kwa approvinge simanyo what's happening na ye nze nange I gave up nze nalindi strong nali mugoberezi nyo na ye really no it is not enough chimenya nyo okubanti oyagala tuli mumbera ya feleke whether mtu wagenze mchurch ayagala kuchusa mbera inewe tu wagala kuchusa mbera no mtu wagenze kumashinga parliament ya genze kuchusa mbera soka tinze bovulu ganze agenze parliament ngesi genze mchurch kuchusa mbera then kwa soko tulage kwa asabie mchurch kwa mbero kuchusa zawa corruption kwa asabie nyo corruption
na chuse James yina njiri gojibose njiri elinti bana ya kuchusa mbera kwa ya pekato hula ya tushari ya huu kuja tuvera unga tusaba ngawewa watutomitaba tunyonyotaba tunyotaya njiri
Na hivyo wanda na Uganda tuwebuse, ndoza tuwebuse, kubanga, tuwebuse, otherwise. Na hivyo nzeba, I want to open up na wasaba microphone, so la baproving, asimanyi what's going on, baproving. Bulo mwayo gerewa na hivyo, bulo mwayo gere chimuluma, nze na yoke ya dani na kuwa, wanda wa mantama, sagala.
Kili ya soko yugereko tuli.
By the way, uwintrevyo, nze chinu manyo, abasa jawo, veisa uri nyonyo, batu life, atema gara nyo tulavisa, atenga wo, abako lebicha wo. Na ye mchintu chona kwa sana mboko nenga pa wando chotu ina tisora kuwasa hako chintu chona kwa gamba wawansi chufo wewe dadala wawansi wato sora na kwa gamba ufumize chichu wakula wanga mtu musiru na ye one day one time katonda alibara visa olonafe tufeyo
Eh okay kiri awe bali dala soko approvinga abantu abo bajebo gele because isingo matasola ndaba so approvinga nere mprezo nene bagayi bye bimuna bombera mu dictatorship abantu bayi bulumaba kola ke fujjo obapa lupita bakola ke fujjo abana babagunda bakola ke fujjo negundi nabigundi ga complaining ani oyiba muitani kwa buli omwa ina koko kubuyinza kati obapasta bayi no buyinza bayi na palupita baso kogera akimanyi bamite mina temina chimusobola kola okitegera so that is it era akimanyi ndigaze zigenda kobera content di kugamba abantu abo batu kugamba batufuze ne batufuga ne mumbera yo na toina wo sobolo genda mukanisa bakunyigiriza ne bo genda I'm telling you seriously umane yangamba nti that's what happened kati go subira mtu yo kuda mukanisa ungayageza na protesting because omuntu ageza ku protesting for his country or her country that's understand kamuga mambu you are protesting when you protest against corruption you are protesting against government when that means you are protesting against Museveni that means you are protesting against God ochegera kati which kind of message is this? Atende batani kuku down, batani kugamba, but they are receiving God's message, they are delivering God's message. No, neda namu. Aneda. Ama gund. Ama ni, Ellen Prezo.
Hey, kati suna, oino kukakana. Evi nitu vio gira ku, biba dewe bank dene. Evi nitu, banachema levako de sa. O controlling abantu abali munsei. Bako zese bintu bisatu. Ezo institutions bako zesa o controlling obwongo bwa abantu. Esoka yedini. Eyokubiri bintu byobuwangwa culture. N'ebyobufuzi politics. Gino Museveni. Si muntu musiru nnyo nga omuntu omulala bw'ayinza okumutwala. Buli barevra ndo waba abantu waba archbishops mumadini mba katuliki nemba pentecostals waba advent ba bishops waba genda okutikirwa Museveni asindika yo ebasa eya brown naba wane motoka emotoka ebirabe byokujja tabikwasa oyo atikidwa mukasirise abiwaayo nga abagoberezi bonna abakatuli kyabo oba advent abagoberezi nga bwe bali mu church kuba yi wafunira era n'agamba nti nno Museveni akwadde awadde emiliyoni 10 n'awaayo ne motoka nga mpya kakati kiba kizibu nnyo oyo bishop gwe bawadde emotoka eyo ne ssente ezo okubeera ku pulpit n'atandika okwogera ebibi gavumenti byekola ki byekola tekitegeeza tebabimanyi Nenga wachi msebe na achukola. Ne government ya na chema lila. Kubamu church, muli mawa gobelezi, nga banji. Ye atunulida namba wei. Ntono mtu wa mwachino. Bantu chila agenda okun kontroli ngilo wongo. Kata wa newa bila class hei. Eyaba katulichi, eyaba adventi. Na madina amalala. Kati netu genda neturumbi vorumbe. Olaba born again. Olaba lokole. Botunulira ba pastor zibo na olaba abeita aba pastor aba buddhist. Mugundi mu born again Christian churches. Botunulira kayanja. Abo abali prominent. Abakunganya abantu nga banji. Okubawa ekigambo kya Mukama. Nga baba abantu abamu abagendayo kibasuubira. Naye ababuulira enjiri ate ne batandika okubuulira enjiri naye nga yeetooloolera okuwulira abakulembeze n'obbawa ekitiibwa. Naye nga Bayibuli emu gibasomesa mu mateeka kumi gye basoma nago gagaana okubeera omubbi. Naye obubbi obubeeramu nga corruption eri mu Uganda tebagyogerako. Nenda nzato nusi nisiba nenye nyo. Bako lomuli mwune nenye nyo. Okumila banda Uganda.
We hosted as a network. We might crash. I'm saying that. Gena mazo.
Na inga mpulida.
Ya nze kuhulida. Ne hosted sima yuba kuhulida. Kati omanya gena. Hosted utuhulida. Kanda we. Hosted utuhulida. Ayo kati agena crash. Gena mazo tulaiwe na tambla. Jari mula.
Kati botunulida.
Jari gena mazo.
Botunulida abalokole. Botunulida kayanja. No tunulira okay mondo mugisha ebibye bizivu byachi ankalana na inga naye ina abantu abamugoberera nti nwa banga gudde mu obuzivu ye kyayogera kiti kubanga chikuma ya government mukuti mu buyinza kati gwotuka ku bugingo ate yo otunulira abagoberezi abatudde ku butebe bwa plastic ye ita pasta na ayogera ebigambo nga teri kwata
if you notice I join is a group where mu kubantu aba hate singa protesters but nayo bubondo tugamba clicks okay nokula basimanyi walo badiyeri abali befula simanyi bo ba intellectuals walo akabondo walo akabondo just those tools that all knowing all of us not on fire can I question because clearly the situation in the country about a while to go they are operating the collecting money Watoto church has been making billions and billions and billions of shillings over even dollars we can even estimate that they've reached even American dollars billions over the years. We growing up, we knew Watoto about the collecting. They were actually one of the first churches. Is that collecting and $10? So we know them. The reason why they hate this, the reason why they are that person is thinking that way, is because the protest has changed that. It's just who in Uganda, like everyone is okay. Everything is the churches are going well. Now people are demanding and they're exposing the hypocrisy. That how come all these years everyone has been silent, everything has been going to tatters, and nothing has been done. And it's younger people who are coming up and saying no. Enough is enough. We are taking up to streets. People who are saying that people who are marching to streets don't do anything. If they were not doing anything, they would not even talk about it. Why are they up to now? How many months have passed since the march to parliament? The first ever march to parliament thing that we did this year. How many months have passed and yet still people are still discussing about it? They're still castigating the protesters. It works and it works. It makes people uncomfortable. And we know the people, if you follow the money, you will find out that these people are connected to the regime. We know, and I've read several comments where they're saying even in the first family, there are several pastors in that family, but we see what happens. They are the ones, they are the number one people who are corrupting the country. And yes, when someone says Museveni has to go because he's the number one corrupt person, they are right, they are on the note, because that is the judger of corrupt people. So if you follow these people, these churches, as long as they benefit from Museveni being there. And no church can operate without Museveni's say, over Abawalabi, over Nabat, over Abawalabi, over. So they have to protect.
they have to protect your baby. But I can't manage my protesters. The mutual name protester. They coming barefoot against you. Obama is against you. Why have you left the country to be in this position up to now? I'm against them. We not to inach wali wali yoko zeya. But barefoot against the internet. You want to TL, but also the pastors, the institutions in Dala. If it's not providing solutions to the problems that we have, people who protest, that pastor knew exactly what he was saying. People who are saying that, oh, he was talking figuratively, we also can interpret. We can interpret a figure of speech. It's not something that is esoteric or it comes from Mars, that to be money, not to be money, about to be money. He knew what he was saying. Those people can insinuate. Buchanga abantu ba protesting, gachaba luma. And that, when those other ladies went and protested in the nude, najo ni chiba sura wala. Nebasoka neba teka ko enkofila za weza moralism. Nebasoka kukamba, this and this, this and this. Befula, bagalo kukatilila, ensonga, musonga ndala. No one should deter us from the goal. Especially when people, when it comes to protesters. Protesters sacrifice so much. Omundo kuvayo in the climate in Uganda. Na vayo nagamba haka ngeende ku street. It takes a lot. It's very, very, very brave of someone to come out and protest in Uganda. So it's very, very clear of many of our protesters. Cheap popularity so that people can give them money. Yeah, therefore, like right now they are awake. They've been awakened. Now they are forced to talk about corruption. But all those years they've been quiet. They've been mute about corruption. Kasa was, you know, ever since those young people, all the protesters that went. So they're insinuating something else. We are critical of this. We can see through the lies. We can see through all the layers. We can see through all every figure of speech they want to bring out. We grew up in this same country. We know how language works. So no, we know what he meant. Those pastors, those people, those proletariats, any time from now. Chache wabaji galata taina wa agenda kudamu kudia. So baino kumidide yogeza. Nema kila kumanyida wa protesters. Omute nena manyida protester, obelo manyida national hero. If we are even to expostulate this, obo manyida national hero, because this is a person who is coming, putting everything they have on the line, demanding for better, because that is what we need. These people are used to this. Okuberanga, egwanga lidiao, it's only the 7 nakabondo kabanga bevali obulunji, ensini ebange egwawa. For them, that is what they want, because they will harvest, their gospel of prosperity. It only works when people are all broken, when people are all suffering, when it's only a few people that have resources or that are connected to the resources. So to be manyibyo na, we know this. And we can see through all your lies and your castigation and trying to bastardize the protest. The protests were there and they were meant to demand for accountability, because everyone else seemed to be sleeping. Everyone else seemed to be there behaving as if everything was okay in the country. We know that it's their classism that is at play. We know that it's the guilt. It's the burden of guilt that is pushing them to even to be reckless with their words. We know this. We know that they can only operate when that family that is the cab of thieves. They can only operate when the thieves allow them. That's why they are protecting thieves. Never they can manage our protesters. Otherwise, we can spend the whole year. There is no magazine gabada yoga. There is nothing. Moving or out of this world or heavenly. Ironically, protesters, because they did something they could not do. They don't have the balls to do it. And now instead of preaching like other pastors, for example, there was a pastor who came out after the protest and he preached in a very good way and people were commending him. Why were people commending him? And when it comes to this one, why are people annoyed? Because we know we can tell the difference from someone who is supporting the protest to someone who is castigating it, from someone who means good, who is critiquing something in a good light, and someone who is just disparaging it for their own selfish ways. So we are there. We also know how the language works. We know that the accountability that the protests bring, that shame that it brings, is the one that puts you in that position. And I would advise you to work on yourselves. You pastors, those leaders of institutions, they should work on themselves more than the people they are telling. They're not righteous as they seem to be. So long as they are supporting the Museveni, so long as they are in Museveni's pockets, as long as they are trying to bastardize the amount of protesting, we know where to torch. webagize webatanso okuleta some sense, some sort of order ateka ati mwagala okubera nga muleta mkuba bomu bomu nafe tubamanyi tudia bazayo. Back to you, host.
Thank you so much. Wabula, you have cooked. I like it. Especially again, the Kuyagas of Crashing and a fresh Baba Yagera. So, fresh Baba Yagera could say, before that, I want to give Cooper. Guys, cook these guys. Cook them. Cooper.
Yes, MP out.
Maria, no, Maria, let's say Sansokulava. We are cooking those guys. Get a master Cooper.
Soko we fresh babi ayogere then
okay.
Kuneno ndaba kumwaya mcharo kwa mwami alinako profile ya Yelukanga. Tumwa Yelukanga asabe kumaika ayogere.
Kwa mwami Maria request for the mic. Now you go cause a tweet. I saw you making a tweet, Maria. Let's please request for the mic. Guys, Fresh Baba was cooking those religious leaders. Ngagamba balete evidence because literally no bagamba. If literally agamba yes, but they are corrupt. Protesters are corrupt. Now but bribing our police. I'll tell you evidence. Seeing what protesters bribing what police. Literally, if he's saying that, but if generally, if he's over, is literally someone else agamanti. Babanga, in the context of agamanti, all of us are corrupt, so we don't have moral authority to fight corrupt. Someone nam agamanti, you are talking on your behalf and your circles. We are not. So in agamanti, I have tried to avoid paying bribes. I don't know how many times, and it has put me on crossroad with police. That also I can take out in the same line with you. Nagamba. Maybe go take a musako, never know. You are corrupt, but don't say everyone. You know, there are many people that are not corrupt and they don't want even to give bribe and all that. So you can't deny no gamba. All those protesters who went, they first bribe. We have paid bribe anyway over somewhere. You don't have evidence. So that means he like Tasola Kizan, they are genuine people. Are together? So why can we trust him? If we can't believe that there are some genuine people, why should his followers trust him that for him is genuine? So he's not also genuine. He's a con man also. He's fake. You get? So. If you don't believe that there are other people that are genuine, that are really serious against corruption, that means you're also fake, you're a con man, you know? So, Fresh Baba, please have the mic.
Thank you, MP Suna. Space Yakura Shinze, Chakora submission here. Naye, on addition to that, I'm not going to get the con and I'm bad chief. But who have a statement, wait, yo. I'm saying, singer, I'm going to check in the audience, you get a chief, evaluate. Nechila laba ya gala sanyu sa master we aulikikenta akola nyo ila alikumulimu gwebamo wa agutambuza. So such statements zina implications nyingi elio ya atiogela
kapili nabu ya mkulira
ayogela tumuli ya Fresh Baba, go ahead.
Neri ya baba ulila statement za koze. So omwami yoyo ya do you hear me now?
Anai, Chinatown Network yo starting keja starting keja nera starting keja kuyamangu ina China food esimu ya mituale satu muke ndamu luenda memory card ya wele nida. So
MP, I think there is a
general problem. So yeah, Katibanai, good girl, akomi ewo network. Musungwa yimusonywe. Fresh Baba, we can't hear you. We
don't hear
about this topic. You have seen.
Fresh Baba, kenze muri. Ani kwa musani asaudi.
No, good girl, muri.
Katibanai, kati. Okay, kansiri kaya yugere.
Fresh Baba, kenze muri. Muri nchi muri.
Aba,
aba, mpulira. Katania ina China police.
Aba, mpulira.
Audience, muri. Watu muri, mugombe.
I will go to China Town. Anyway, Kastawa singa baulira, maybe MP ojatereza muka ojakudako. Pola mpola. Na yega, nzechensabo yomwami, isokela dalalete evidence, ya abantu abasasula police before, 23rd, March to Parliament, aletene evidence ya basirikala ya wali sivinga, bribe yo, because, mukorruption wabao ajiwa, na ajili sivinga, bonaba vila corrupti. So we need the evidence, abantu abawali corruption before 23rd n'abasirikale abali receiving enguzi eyo tubaagala oyo mwami abatulage era nze mbadde nsaba legal team yonna to take action in such statements because abantu abamu bajja kafulanga kazanyo okuzanyira ku bana Uganda kubanga balina ebifo kubanga bakolera regime naye we need to bring them to book tulemenga koma aone tutunulira this is your work Uganda Law Society to come out and act upon such weird actions and weird statements upon Ugandans. So omuntu wavayo na akola statement bifanana we bityo kibadde kisana akolewe ko nga mateka bagalagira because your statement iraga corruption and we are fighting corruption, so we need evidence of such corrupt individuals wabayo no bujulizi and we put them to book. Nabadde mbagambye ko nti obudde bwe tulimu si bwa bulijjo nga bamulowooza abamu, obudde bwe tulimu ebintu ebimu ebityo birina okubaawo olw'ensonga nti eno protest egenda mu maaso si ya bulijjo, ebadde tebangawo mu Uganda. Protest ezibadde zibeerawo mu Uganda zibadde za politicians, ng'era tulaba political figures ezibeeramu, naye this time round protest ezigenda mu maaso mu Uganda ziri carried out by abavubuka, the Gen Z's, the elites, be bali mku protesting about the situation. So abantu okuvayo n'oli abango nayogera ebitakwatagana n'oli ayogera ebitakwatagana, meaning that wait gye bali sivinze y'amaanyi nnyo because they didn't expect it. Bali tebakisuubira kisobola okubeerawo ekityo mu Uganda nti abavubuka basobola okuvaayo nga tebatunudde ku political parties zaabwe, nga tebatunudde ku tribes zaabwe oba religion zaabwe, naye ne batunuulira kimu nti Uganda yaffe eweddewo, bagimazeewo, tulina ogizza mu line. So ekintu ekyo si kyangu era si buli muntu tasobola kikola. Bantu bangi abakulu abaasoma ab'amagezi naye nga bali eyo basirise, they feel they are comfortable with the situation, naye nga mu mitima gyabwe bamanyi ekituufu naye nga basirise. Abamu nga batya okuluzinga maybe positions zaabwe, era nga bwe tulabye waliwo ne minisita omu avuddeyo n'akola statement n'agamba ba public servant bonna balina options bbiri, either okuwagira regime oba okuluzinga emirimu gyabwe. Ekyo kikulaga bulazi nti ba public servant basigaza linya nti public servant naye tebaweereza public wawula baweereza interest za I'm sorry, people are watching football near me. Maybe there is some loud voice in the background. So public servants, they are reduced to the value of the regime, interests are yo, or interests are regime, so see interests are banansi. Yen so galachi mwalabye binistoyo, yavudeyo nakula statement e fanana wecho. Byonna bikulaga embeera gye tuli mu Uganda, tuli kintu kyasoba, buli kintu kiri at a mess, buli omu akola kyayagala, buli awulira nti alinaka position mwali, awulira ayagala alinnye ku bannayuganda ku mitwe, awulira ayagala abatuuleko butuuzi because alina position wali, n'ayogera buli kyawulira nti asobola okwogera. Naye ekyo omanyi Bible egamba nti mu biseera eby'oluvannyuma wajja kubaawo ebintu eby'enjawulo eby'enjawulo ebitali bya bulijjo ebiyinza okulabikako nga mubadde temubisuubira ne mutandika obbiraba. So kano ke kadde nti obudde bonna ebiseera ebisinga bwe buba bukya wabeerawo amaanyi mangi, wabeerawo change of the situation, embeera ekyuka naddala ssaawa nga mwenda awo ssaawa kumi wabeerawo empewo nyingi, wabeerawo force nyingi. Infact obudde obwo abasawo bagamba abalwadde ababi batera ofiira mu budde obwo because force ebeera y'amaanyi nti ensi eba ekyuka, obudde buba bukyuka. So tuli mu budde nti obudde butuuse bwe bukyukira, y'ensonga lwaki mulaba nti ebintu bingi ebitandise olabika ebitabadde ewe, statements ez'ekisiru zitandise ovaayo, abantu be tubadde tulabanga ab'amagezi, abantu be tubadde tulabanga aba intellectuals, for example mwami Mau bulijjo alabika nga muntu alina amagezi ageyimirira asobola oyimirira ku kigambo kye, naye kati atulaga nti one of the useful idiots of the regime. So bintu bingi ebigenda okubeerawo era tebirina nnyo twewunyisa, naye ekyo kirina tulaga nti obudde buli mu kukya, obudde buli mu kukya, so embeera erina okyankalanamu, ebintu birina okyukamu, abantu bagenda tandika okwogera oludikya, abantu bagenda tandika okwogera ebitakwatagana, ekyo kikulaga nti obudde bukya. So tetulina kukivaako era tetulina kutya, nze kye nsaba tusigale nga tulemezaamu, nga tugumizaamu, nga tulemera ku nsonga, ensonga yaffe eri nti stop corruption era we are still marching parliament. Temwerabira nti tulina 9th October, that is Independence Day, era tubagamba nti tujja, we are rentless, triballess, partyless, but we are Ugandans. We stand one and we are coming. We are saying no to corruption for God and my country. Thank you so much, Suna, and a good girl.
James Nchimanyi kati Chinatown itamanyi uvo mazo kuogela watu maanyi. Hey, katamaldi nza. Awa Chinatown phone zimedia chivulira. James Shoshu baba maliliza. Atesho viulite kati. Sige na kuziramu.
Sige kilimpulide.
Atpoints bade kiri ya nyonyo.
Meka kukuze mukati simu we recording space solo kudawo njuliriza nga space we recording wabula banna ibegwanga
sima. Na malizo ja kudayo njuliriza.
Nalo bana na gambia bwaisa mitiana hospital munagamba fena fena bana Uganda mseve ni simanyi bichi bana bana bombokira ninga bakati kati sweat kuze chat bana Uganda. So emera je tuli. Na yemwe okay. Aha. So, guy, talk about the same French Baba, we'll get the name and now we'll get the reaction is that way. Ah, Sarah, Zen, you can ask our space, Yava Gundi. Yava, last time. Sarah, you are we know one, Kati. But now, now, Zen. Malaba, I was there, flawless. So guys, we are cooking. Musabe Mike, Bloma, Gere, Ellen Prezzo.
Hey, Katsuna, it's similar to Guze Kakeka, you know, Sari Givazbangia. We know what you say, it means of what's in a China town.
Nobody was over. Those of
Wanga who has sent a good girl, it seems.
I was in China town.
Ndowoza yafe. Singo kuwate nkoko na uji siwa kagua. Ngechaa linto. Neguwekula. Mwekula na uji sumula kagua hako. Inzo butavao. Mpaka ngomazo kujigoba. Nili oke etegiranti nino sichali kagua. Chechifana gana nenjovu. Boringo uji siwa nga kati. Neguwekula. Eva ya mind. Nili wakubantu vuo condition in the mind ya yo. Katize wentu nulida, luwachi nesiba nyo kuwa born again Christians. Abantu, abasinga ila msebeni wa singo koze sa. Okutambu zenjiri ye. Eyo kuumila wana Uganda, mwavu. Kuwa omuntu ategera, ngolye mele yucha. Okuwate ote sawa munana, kusawa wili munya zoli na orunaku. Nokuwate sawa munana, notula mchachi. Na yengo mtu akutuziza kukatewe, aka plastiki. Nga motu de, waliwe eide mfufu, obotu de mbisoto. Edana hata kumao. Na kubuza buzo buongo, nota niko kwevu rungula mbisote edhi. No kwa atobu sente buo butono. Novu muwa. Yina azimba mayumba, na hata ambulia mumoto ka ngaza bei. Na yenga sente mamu zimuwa de. Neze muwa de, okuzimba Pentagon, na hata jizimba. Kati kusawa wili mwa wili mwenye zori na. Esawa mwana no zono unyo tunde wantu. Ngolio mwa kuhulia nonsense. Elano newevuma okuwela mwumbira jori mwa. Tola wanti nu atuloga angafeba na Uganda. Baino mwusa sula sente kuwali dagari likola bulungi. Tewali mwuntu aso wala kukozesa. No one can ever exploit you. If you don't give them your time. And space. Tasobola. Endowooza yaffe kintu kikulu nnyo yeesalawo. Kiki kye twagala okubeera. Okukikyusa. Singa oba tasobola kufuga bwongoobwo. Ebintu ebisinga okutusumbwa bwongo bwaffe. N'endowooza kitutunulamu ebintu. Kyova nti Abannayuganda abasinga. Ebitambula ebigenda obubi babiraba. Amalwaliro bwe bagendayo ne batafuna na panado. Abakyala ne beebaka ku seminti. Abaana. Ni yaba teka mu basket. Na munga tibaina kubitana kubwa teka. Ababantu benyini, abala bembele. Bibajua mchachi. Ulewe nsongandi. Ebizibuwa bibajude binji. Kati bagi na mchachi. Bafune okwanukuluwa. Okulawa ntembele ya wikulati. Echuka. Nebeda bila. Nti. Echigendo kuchusa embele ya wikili mchachi. Kubaba China tibaina chachi nyingi. Ngaze tuina mu Afrika wa mu Uganda. Abazungu churches abo bazimbazi gala bazitunda kati mulimu discotheques mulimu clubs bakubira mu ndongo basalira mayumba gabwe abale bagenda mu church ndi bagenda kumalayo na kulamba nga basaba kubane ne bible nyini kitabo kyosoma kikugamba tewali wawandika ne bagamba nti Katonda agenda ku blessinga nga ayita musala zosaba Katonda agenda ku blessinga your hands what your hands can do kitegeza Echo chokola, Katonda chagendo kukola chi. Okublesinga. Aba pastors, mainly ba pastors. Bakola omulimu munene nnyo. Okukuumira bannayuganda mu buwambe. Abatono, abalaba omusana nga basobola okwebuulirira bakiraba oluusi kyaki ne bazivaamu nga bwe boogera ekyabatutte okubuulirwa ng'omuntu abuulirira bintu bikwatagana ku Museveni na famire ye era gwe n'osigala ng'oli mu kyaki eyo ffe nga bannayuganda ffe tugenda mu kyaki ezo era nga bituwuliriza ebigambo ebiva mu abo bituwa ekitiibwa abalyoyi b'omwoyo nga ba pastors the reverends and bishops abatubuulira ebigambo by'omwoyo bye batubuulirira gwe ng'omuntu oba obiwuliriza bikuyamba okukyusa embeera yo oba bikugamba okukuumira mu buwambe bw'olimu kyobola nti Museveni ne gurupu ye babakozesa ntowulira Kayanja bamugamba nti nno yakozesa ebintu bye oba erinnya lyalina n'asmagolinga wines nga tasasudde musolo era ebintu ebimu abasinga okugoberera naye babisanga mu nnyumba ye wines worth trillions of money nga tasasudde musolo era ebizibu byonna byazaayitamu wateekwa okubanga waliwo omuntu ow'amaanyi oba Kayanja ne famire ya Museveni bali bakwataganye bulungi kati bw'oba oyogedde ku Kayanja Museveni ajja kuvaayo ne famire ye bamuprotectinge naye bw'oba muprotectinga Museveni talina kyagenda kuwa nga kyabwereere abazze bamuwuliriza yagamba omukulembeze w'abeera n'agamba nze sirina gwe nkolera I'm not a servant to anyone I'm working for my family and my grandchildren and myself naye nga ye mukulembeze omukulembeze yakikugamba naye tetwaki oba twakiwulira naye tetwakitegeera era tetwakitegeerako nnyo biki birowoozo nze bwe ntunuulira Uganda ensi yaffe ennungi naye tufenna tukkirize tugaane Uganda ng'ensi yawambibwa nze kasinategeera ekyo nti Uganda yawambibwa akakundi ak'abantu abatono the cultural leaders the religious leaders and the politicians okuva kwa executive genda kuba parliamentarians n'ogenda ku judiciary bonna baawambibwa eire ebiragiro babijja wa Salim Saleh e Luweero oba babijja wa omutabani wa Museveni omutamiivu oba babijja ku mukoddomiwe Odrick Rabo oba ewa Museveni kyovola ba nti nno institutions ezandibadde ziyamba oba okuteeka enninga ku executive to account nazo baziweerezayo obuntuntu obutono obwa ssente za Uganda in form of bribes nabo ne balyako kakati gwe obanga oliddeko tojja kufuna maanyi gagenda kugamba oli alidde nnyingi omuteeke ku nninga ffe nga bannayuganda era kirungi nnyo I'm hopeful than yesterday nti waliwo ensonga ze tuzze nga twogerako oba zetandise okwogerako kitegeeza nti nno buli lunaku waliwo omuvubuka omukadde n'omuto azibuka amaaso okumanya nti one omuntu akulembera eggwanga lyaffe yatugambye nti nno ali kumpi genda wa mutonzi we oba mwamuwulira kakati gwe okuddira omuntu ali okumpi ogendewa omutonzi we ate nga gw'okwasiza emmotoka akuvuge kumu ababiri ye ow'ekinaana ali kumpi ogendewa omutonzi we naawe gwe bavuga ani abaako ekikyamu omulimu gwe tukwataganye nagwo tegugenda kubeera mwangu nnyo ebigambo abantu ebogera singa omuntu ayogera ekigambo omuntu yenna ng'ekigambo ekyo kyawukana ku ebyo ebigenda okuyitibwamu okununula eggwanga lyaffe n'okumalawo ebyo ebintu ebikolebwa obubi olina okuddako step emabbali emabega n'owuliriza ebigambo ebyo byakugamba ne weebuuza ebibuuzo kye ŋŋenda okumuddamu response gye ŋŋenda okumuwa ani aganyulwamu ye achogedde kigambo ekyo kikyabadde anoonya ayagala kututeerako kiboozi okuengaginga our mind ng'ekiboozi kyateekawo tekiri makulu naye ffe tukiwa amakulu okukyogerako afresh baba ayogedde ku abadde asaba omuntu omwaleeta evidence abantu bangi bazze boogera ebigambo ebikwatagana ebiringa ng'ebyo byayogedde waba mumuchajukira omulenzi gwaita dini rubowa yaje nayo gere bigambo bingi nyo bwe bamutwala mu koti nga leader of opposition amtute mu koti iya gamba ntino nali sogera mazima na yina lindo wa mpando woza yange okusinzira ebintu ebali bitambula mu mawulire oba on social media kakati fresh baba baloya se bagenda kumala bisera kubuza omuntu oyo ayogera nti no abantu abamachinga nti waliwo abasasula kale tulowooze nti waliwo abasasula kyekyo okubasasula kiri kuba bubanga ebintu byokola byetaagisaamu resources naye kye babasasuza okumachinga okulwanyisa enguzi kyoba kikola kale tukiwaali tebabasasula bwetuba tulowoozezza kukyayogedde tukiwa obudde kyogereko gw'omulimu gwebabasasulidde bagukola kati waba bagukola nga gulwanirira ekyo okugyawo obubbi obwa ssente za Uganda bw'omuwi w'omusolo okutereeza embeera yanga nana mu Afrika gy'abadde ayogerako gy'ayise nga eddwaliro teririmu malagala amakubo mabi abantu banywa amazzi n'ente n'ebisolo abaana basomera miti in the 21st century in 2024 ekyo tekikwetaagisa kuba nti no but you're a PhD holder, obango ina master's or a degree, or not even certificate. Chikuwe tagisa just kubanti ni watuwa lebiseira, mama o na kukulilo justice, na kuyonsa emyeze jisuko mukaga. O kubanti ni, ni mili nga jiwalia, isuru kuwa magezo kuruoza. Ateno obanga waginda kwa kusomiru. Chiku yamba nyo kutegira. O kwa ule HB, nechirunji. Kati abantu wanga yugende chigambo. Abamute tuba kuteka kwa nyubi. Kitunule kigambo bwe kibanga olaba kigenda kutwala ebiseera bingi nnyo oyinza obutamuwa budde oba okumukubira waakyogeredde babanga kyogedde ku social media tumusabulire awo kuba tetusobola ate nakumuleka mutamuddiza olw'ensonga nti mulimu abantu bangi nnyo baayogereramu singa tuba tetumuzzeemu nga bwabanga akizeemu emirundi mingi bayinza okikola nti kituufu it's a wrong statement gy'akoze okay naye bw'agiddiŋŋana omuntu agiwulira ayinza okulowooza nti ntuufu naye ekyo tulina okukitegeera tujja kukitegeera singa nti tulina amaanyi okwerowooleza ng'abantu era nsuubira nti no abantu abali ku space emu ffenna twerowooleza ekibi kiba kibi n'ekirungi kiba kirungi nga tutunulidde ani akikoze obuzibu bwaffe abantu abalya ssente ababba ssente z'omuwi w'omusolo era ne bakuteeka mu kabiga mu mbeera gye tulimu mu Uganda bangi bonna tetulina bataliza bonna tetulina bataliza oba alimu oba ali mu gavumenti oba alina ekifo kyonna oba talina nio abange abadde ku munaffe ng'ali mu gurupu yaffe is one of our own singa aseerera n'akola n'agenda ku saidi eyaabo abakulupya ababbi ababba ssente zaffe oba okukola ekyo ekirekera awo bannakazadde okuba nti no balekeraawo okufa nga bali mu ssanya abaana ebisatu okufa because I may not be interested in taking a political position at all or I may in the future naye ekindeeta wano ne njogera oba nekinsuza nga neebase ami nga seebase nga ndowooza kiki ensobola okukola okwongera ku nkyukakyuka gye njagala ebirewo mu Uganda olw'ensonga nze nnyinza okubanga siri bubi naye obulamu tebukoma ku gwe wekka tunuulira abazadde abakyala bafa nga bazaala bw'otunuulira ebifaananyi ebitambula omuntu yenna alemezaawo embeera eyo oyina okumuteeka ku line yabalabe b'eggwanga. Mao n'abantu abalala basobola okuleeta all those reforms in quotes. Reforms ezibaleeta ziyamba ani? Katude tujja kwogera ku reforms luli twali kwogera ku bantu kumi.
Ellen President Fighter Chicken, James, check your WhatsApp, please.
Okay. Leo tugenda kwogera ku reforms. Luli twali kwogera abantu 18 abaabula. Luli twogere ku kitezi. Kugamba buli lunaku abawo ekintu ekituuka. Naye ekiviirako ekyo ekintu kyonna kuba nti driver avuga bus gye tutambuliramu nga bannayuganda. Ye kenyini tamanyi gy'atutwala ate naffe baavuga tetumanyi gye tulaga. Bwe tutegeera gye tulaga, driver gwe tusooka okugoba ne tuteekako driver asobola okutuvuga okugenda gye twagala okugenda. Kiringa okuba nti nno abantu batamiivu. Mubeera ng'oli mutamiivu tosobola kutuukirizibwa kuvuga mmotoka. Kakati wabaawo omu ate ye atatamidde ne mugamba gw'oli w'otuvuga. Kati obwongo bwammwe tebusaba bagamba nti ono gwe tugamba okuvuga y'amanyi okuvuga. Ayinza okuba tamanyi n'abakuba ekigwo lwakuba nti bamutamidde. Kakati waba bannaddiini. Omunaddiini yenna akola ekigambo nga kibuzaabuza tekitegeerekeka, tekikwatagana ku byawandiikibwa mu Bible oba mu kitabo kyonna, kaabe musiraamu oba mu Katuliki, mu Seventh Day oba w'eddiini yonna, mukulembeze w'eddiini yonna n'aba ng'afunye omukisa ng'alina platform gy'asobola okwogerera mu bantu abangi abakuŋŋaanya abamuwuliriza, ebigambo by'akozesa ng'abuulira abantu nga tebyongera ku nnennunula yaffe nga bannayuganda, oyo tulina omutunuulira n'eriiso ejjoji era ebigambo byayogedde tubikubirewo okumulaga nti no respect. If you want respect, you need earn that respect. Respect is not only accorded, you need earn it. Ebigambo by'okozesa bwe tubikuwa respect eyo gy'osuubira mu bantu tetujja kugikuwa. Omuntu yenna anitamo ne ba members of parliament bonna abawagira enkola ya anitamo nga tebasobola kumu, they cannot censure anitamo. They are accomplice to what Anita Mung is doing. We cannot let them rest. Mubitundu byabwe gye bava ne ku mirimu gye bakolera, that is parliament. Ba cultural leader yenna atayagaliza bantu be kubeera nga bali bulungi, embeera yaabwe ekyuke nga babakuumira mu buwambe into slavery. Or your cultural leader should become an enemy of the progress of our country. To move away from the oppressive system to a democratic system. Buli muntu ngafe ba comrade abali mu struggle. Buli muntu aina engeri gy'asobola okulwana okutambuza message ye. Nze nyinza okubanga bwe mba njogera nyinza okubanga ndi mukakkamu naye nga good girl ye si mukakkamu, suuna nga si mukakkamu, naye ekyo ekimufuula ekimuteeka mu condition eyo okuba nti si mukakkamu nga ate bulijjo si bw'abadde. Muwulira abantu nga bagamba bana abavubuka simanyi bavuma, kati ekyo ne bakifuula ensonga, naye abantu be bavuma abawagira abantu abawamba abantu ne babuzibwawo, abantu ne babalaawa, abalala ne babatokyalinga, abalala ne babatta. Kati okuvuma, okozesa ebivumo n'okola ebyo ebirala, okulaawa abantu, okubuuzaawo abantu n'okubatta n'okubasibira obwereere, bw'obiteeka ku minzaani kiriwo ekisinga? Nze nsuubira okuvuma singa oli aba ng'akozesa olulimi oluvuma naye nga gwavuma alina ekibi ekisinga oba awagira ekibi ekisinga ebivumo ebimuweereddwa. We cannot be stopped to use anything available. As long as it's peacefully done. So, on 9th of October, fena tino kumobilizinga. Ababa debe base. Tuzukuke. It should be massive. Singa te tuweru wana ko. Ngoba gama antipo wavu mpologoma. Boteru wana ko ekulia. Katitu nulia ebintu mao ya leta. Na ye, ebintu ya leta. Is there any other thing that is hidden from what Mao is introducing? Tuino okubikula obongo wafe. Tutunulide. Mbulichintu at every bit. Because if we are to counter them, tuino okumanya anti obongo wafe chiche buru uza. Ne chiche baga lokola. Ndibu oliba ganta agenda kupata kudio. Atino musanga kukono. Uitaba muntu mutelevu burunji. So, okuvakati, mpaka nga 9th October. Because, omulimo gotulina nga maliriza. Omuntu, oba grupe ya wamba insi yafe, okuvamurukulu muenda, chinana mukaga. Omusajja, ya tugama antino aze, with a fundamental change, not a mere change of guards. Era na abuzabazadde bafe, okubagamba, nga babalide bisolo zaabwe. Era, omulimu gwa soka kuchusa sele za Uganda, ya ina milioni na mwaka sangu. Kati feba, awa na Uganda baluo misere, ya tebazu kuka, paka kati. Banji nyaba tazu kuka. So, awade, mulimu awantu wenji nyaba chebasi. Obanga tebana funda buvumu. Okutwala ensonge njitwogera ko. You may like politics or not, but whether you like politics or not, politics determines everything, the life that you live. Obo mwagira watu mwagira. Chini mwagira kubantu okola mkampala. No gamba siwagira Kampala City Council. Na ingo jia kuwomu soro. Ili uteka jia kubua. Katobodi wagira watu jiwagira. That is useless. So, politics are determining ukuchuka kwa embeda za abantu. Okubobu nungi obo kubiro bubi. Katetumutia. Tocha kugira kupolitics. Evi nitu kugira konga uribu avayu na gamba. Taba nadini tebanda kugira mbia. Kwa ingiza mbia bufuzi, ba culture leaders. Ni inga ate, ba kuzesa. Okubuza abuzawa. Echunga feba na Uganda. Awagari nsi ya fechuke. Tuino kuchiru wanisa. Okubantuwa mumberenu. Mpologo mbuta tulia. Tuino kuchiru wanisa. Kumani gogo na golina. Kwa Uganda etelede. Egenda kuchuse bintu bingi nyo. Mwala we ntandi kwa. Okutuka kuchu chifuagalo kubira. Singa tuwa tutujie kwa Museven. Ok? Museven. Awa Uganda na awa mkwano. Awa Museven. Ne system. Jazi imbi bangi dene nyu. Ili miaka asati mumu inda. Waji Museven na gamanti. Mbibu fuza mazemu miaka nkaga. Ichitige zanti nyu. Ainobu kugubunji nyu. Engeli jaza nyi mpichize. So we also need to be strategic. Mungeji tambu za amwe vintu vya fe. Regions ndabi yunga regions nyingi nyo baina gundi, baina spaces zawe, ziba holdinga. That is a plus, that is good. Because we need to mobilize the whole country. Not only in the central, the whole country. Muliuma wenga banji valiewa na Uganda. Ngabotuga aman tustuse Kampala. Na abamu west na wasituke, abamu east wasituke, na abamu north. Not to see 10 people. We need masses. And chino chijenda kule wa suna good girls and the few other people. Buli muntu aliku space enu. You need to become the agent of change. Nga obuli enjiri. Say ye veda mchati. Enjiri. Ngojo gendo kubuli ya. Nga pastor wa archbishop wa fego tulina. Ngoizo kuchewa. You anoint yourself as a pastor, as a bishop. No gendo buli denjiri. Eyo kuchusa embera embi. Ede Uganda. Mukama vede nama.
Thank you so much. Prezo. Okay. Good girl, nabade mkwatite mu wano because spaces are the business collections. Mazo ofune simu endala.
Neta sebo. Sike ngambi. James, that's what I said. James, kugange. That's what I said. That's
what I okay.
Those were old messages, but those were also me. Those ones is also me. But when Vanessa called, it's a voice note. But those were the old messages. Forget about them.
Are you sure? Kare mkwade ni Mike. Mkwade ni Mike kuluwecho vanae. Mkwade ni Mike.
Kuluwecho vanae. I wanted to mention some things in yasina wako biyela mia. Mwini kwa izwa ayogede. Na ayogede. Nasi jane. Kwa na atu ziza. Na atu wale na atu ziza. Nenga yunawe again. Of course they are very important. And it's a reason why we are here. But well. Njagade today yoko religion. Because we need to, this is one of the pillars of this regime. Instruino zitegeda. You know. Much as we fight. We've got to know what we're fighting. So when I posted. When I posted that video, Omana Zena Gambanti, Museveni, he made a post that I mean a comment, not a post, a comment that Evanga Yonna, Museveni, that what in pandemic, Umbade HIV, Umbade, then religion, and of course, giving him to get it was a bizarre, but what religion in? It is something that, Banigana Banji, Abuzabuzi Boredini. So these are some of the things that we need to teach others, not to be atheists, but understand religion. Never to affect them. To show some of the people feel, even to be a cartoon, and that's how they blackmail us. They don't touch the anointed of God. Leaders are from God. You know, they'll pick those scriptures that will make you feel guilty, even ask for accountability. They'll choose those scriptures that will make you like, oh, I cartoon that, you know, let me not ask. But in actual sense, they are just blackmailing you with a few things. There are things that they don't tell you. I think I mean, for example, that time, at Uganda, Madame Bokwato, 8 hours of all the hours, and also, I'm chat, and not 8 hours in a day, now, government standing. Churches, you know, there was even a service, as you said, in a Yokumacha, Magita morning, something, in a lunch hour, in a, evening prayers, you know, and all these prayers, church runs 24 hours in Uganda. Such a case, University, and a similar myth, again, about 8 pints. I'm not saying I'm not supposed to pray. But I'm going to say I'm going to pray. I'm going to say I'm going to pray. I was telling you sometime about 77 dogs. I attended those dogs for how long? I know what I'm talking about. I know how this thing takes time. No one got to food day, you're going to why? Well, these churches, what we have format here, churches are born again Christian. I'm going to talk about the Catholic Church today because I don't know much about those churches, but these particular Pentecostal churches are very entertaining churches. Now, I'm going to know why I got you, but in form of a gospel song. We talk for Jesus. We jump for Jesus. We love for Jesus. We do everything, all these things. All these are good, but all these are time consuming. You have street preaching. They preoccupy you to in that area to Uruguza. Nembera ngamlinga mchikesa ne mu echeni sana obechechi okana ni bwana nga mudia omu ne mutu ya nangamba yesu ze msiriki nawo yesu ze elimu nakwali njawo ochiraba. So it is very entertaining. It's the people work wanga bachina nte gara vuka vija kubowa wabukuka saba kumira mchi mchi bowa. So this side is very entertaining. Kasi nwa tuka kwa mamba wa fivans inabonde wabatu uzao wivavela mzirancha wabukuka wivavela mzova night nina mwela o just for entertainment ene umwekwana ene mkwale vyambione ene wapasta ya wakula vino. I'm telling you these things, but it's all time wasting. I'm going to come and get them. When I come to be the one and go, you see the preaching, how the preaching is. Preaching is very political. See, I hear a church. You are having about what you're Bible because they have to push a certain agenda. My name is Abu because they have to push a certain, but it's, my Bible is very, very complex. It's which I got to search for. I'm going to just open a Bible. Which I got to know scripture. I'm going to ask Katibana abantu kye batukola. So abavubuka balina okwebeereramu. Nnyo ate tulina okubabuusa. Bamama waffe nava mu katale, eno alina ekimu ky'ekkumi, eno alina seed, eno alina offering. Ng'omuntu ogenda otya mu kyaki ng'olina ebiweebwayo bya mirundi ng'eno oba etaano. Olisigaza disiti. Ate tusigira ensigo ya kino. Oba kyakava mu nsigo ate olina ekiwaayo ky'ekkumi, ate muna offering n'etuuka, ate tuyambe ku kino. These things get me no gamba, and it's baba, this is the guy. Instead of a pastor of an enemy, father for a journey, no son of a pastor, come on, just occupy churches. Yamanana woke up, bigger churches, the more big, the more churches, pastors are there. Ninga Valiate, Wadia Kora. Ninga mwana basasuru. Juzi mwana story ya yali mawuli ya Pastor Tom. Nga MTN ya tele ba complaining. Nga tisete sikero kwela. Nidi dele zi sende zi tuse ku limit. Both lines. Ashina they have several lines. Nani banki gamba bana nge sende zinoso. Naza hachi. Nga tuka doku investigating. Nga sende sikute kwa fawu mpiti. Nani chikila watu wanabaji ya wukumacha wabu. Church runs 24 hours. Ninga wuli ya jeshi zi. Mwana usenga vizu game. Mwana usenga vizu game. Mwana usenga vizu game. By the same batches of paper when I was in the Yang. So this is when dogs went for years. Linda is giving and people collecting money. Name all those, they never talk about
dog hospitals.
They never talk about budget. Yeah.
Bakuma could dog Yakumeka.
Some money and I'm not going to be in that one.
That's Guacuma could Yakumeka.
Nebwe abantu abo balanga dogs bulu nakungo olaba langa dogs abantu ka balanga dogs abasaje bali strategic yabo the guys balanga 77 days kusimanya 77 days dogs of dogs abantu balanga dogs kumbe kutu galo mwali
nebwe na ikati kutu yogendeko ku Pastor Tom okubati no bagala kumuno onyeleza ako tosubira nti bagala kumutekana mu kitimba bongeze ku network eyo ebo wagira nti wabanga
batawo
bali no muta ko pressure blast agenda mukakuru kukavu.
Let me tell you something. Let me give you something. Churches in Osunaga Bozilaba, it is a network. It is a network. It is like a cartel. There is no independent church, first of all. And every miracle center church goes back to its miracle center. What's again? In churches in Osunaga, we have miracle center, miracle center, miracle center, miracle center. So Nazi Kwa, Echimu Chekumi, Ewa, Kayanja. What does she manage? Church, a inner time, Wokunga, Wokade, Wokunga, a big young yasage. Or you know, Kwa, Wokade, Chumi, Ewa, Kayanja. What does it make sense? I don't know if that's the tense of the video. Just imagine all these churches as rich as they are, or the same as Rakunan, you can say, and go very well, there's so many miracles in us. They don't worry about Kayanja. Tashibuwe, who takes the tithe from Kayanja? Any Kayanja? Are you voting Gawani? So this thing, it is a cartel. It is a connected cartel. One year ago, a collecting that I'm a projecting. The Goroza, and if you look at Mustafa, it's not the government. Can you separate Kayanja from seven and from the first family? You cannot. So what we do know that it is just a network of thieves stealing from the poor and keeping us in the dark. Because of Abahuka, they are going to have to be in the dark. As they preach, they never condemn corruption. They never talk about people steal people's money. They never talk about bad roads. They never talk about the fact that was helping them. They never faking about red games. These are the things they do. Of course, they are. Goroza government etegereza okufiza abantu bali nabango obanywesa amazzi emyaka kakale janyweseza abantu amazzi n'abagusa emiceeri n'akola bekeri n'abagusa emiceeri gavumenti tebiraba. There's a time I was in Kansa. James, I'll tell you some story. She says they told us you buy like a jug in your plastic, these black jugs. Oyina gitwale waka bwinsente gyofuna n'okitaisinja bwinsente gyofuna bwobanga olina kukola omutwalo, you have to tithe every single day, and this was done for about 3 months. But you see, the doctor will not, you have to say anything here. Or you know, take a jug. And then after those 3 months, we had to take back those jugs. At the end of the 3 months, we had to take all those jugs back. Can you imagine? Send a makeup. So now I'm aware that I'm in Basasi. There's a time. Wabeda so brain, instructor of the year. Ngori brainwashed completely. Actually, me and my family got this jack. Let me tell you. Ngabu sekele na ati namboya. Sorry.
We got this jack.
Poor woman, she's not busy, I'm not busy. she got this jack. We literally, like, after 3 months, we had, like, about 700. Because we're, like, we said, hey, over one, I'm probably, like, that's what I think. We said, no, it was about, like, 700. Jack, the adjura. Boss, when is the name of Buddha? And we took that money. Nene, I said, this is a channel. I'm in the world, you now, you James, do you know, okay, maybe we were, I'm thinking maybe we were the poorest in the road and what one you maybe like only 700. Now, you know, you look up church that day.
Imagine, what businessmen,
what They keep telling you, reminding you, so, no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no,
no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, Ninge vyo naba vikola, seba fudeyo kwa welfare ya wanabanshu, seba fudeyo owe jaga jirese, abeya wa, abana basoma, abana varia, before you touch someone who later jaga ya sente, abeya wa, ariachi, abana basome sezawa. No, they don't care about all that, all they care about is, katona jaku kolea, teka mu, sadaka, teka yechi webayo, sige nsigo, nsigo nifuke nsigo.
Kulista Agambia, I'm going to open up a church after listening to Good Girls Testimony. Uganda, omugezi yaria nkoyo obwavu.
By the way, there is a lot of money, in church.
That is Sara Linda, kwa Sara nawe Linda. Sara ya kagenayaga, ayagala Mike, Sara Linda.
Omu money.
Kupa ya sose, Sara Linda. Na Agambia Salom, otuwado uzibu kati. Agenda kwe. So, akupa. Kupa soko jire wano. Sara linda kwa linda bina bifumo viso linda kukwe.
So na wasaro mzindaro.
Eh wanai.
Sasa wampu nilize.
Ok kari, ok Sara, Sara kafumbe wano. Kati Sara, onga tuwezi lakati.
Nenda, mfa, kubanga, nina yuzo vinji, yuendaga lukubu za good girl. First of all, wabu uko otia. How did you wake up? And
first of all, soko jomo kono wangulu. One day, my sister was supposed to be going to nursing school at Jinja. She was admitted to the nursing school at Jinja. Our mother thinks kasokasa sule chimuche kumi, my sister will go later. Juki la wana government, baba gende documents, they are given like specific time to be at school. Now she's stuck between deciding to take her daughter to school. Oh, you so quiet to me. This is how devoted she was. So to me, that you can say I'm gonna say Dini Nigiza. Actually Nindi Chawa. The more we prayed, the more problems became in our home. The more we prayed, the more the problems became. But this, to me, Chenarinanti, we try and Rosalani Zugeja. Na ye chirimunche chenai chen dizen tegera vanimanti. When we used to pray and be so much devoted, Ahateba Banyu, we put so many things on hold for religion. It is very young. Why imagine you pray through like, kwanga, we are mother, we're praying for her to be admitted to this nursing school. We pray, she can go, the more we pray, the more we go deeper into problems. And we are not the only one. We had this family friend, I don't know where they are now, but then they were our neighbors. This was a man with a car, with a boda, with one wife, with one baby, you know? That time we were praying from Kasanga Miracle Center. Bo, bali basabira, wakakani. But as I walk a kind of difference, I don't see back, Pima, and Yamana, or was it or was it or one more when you mean a body in the sooner, you name what you're finding in your bumper, and you start crashing up for a shitty. As in woman, when you mean up enough to me or Motema, they give you particular money to pay. So what happened to this other family, Bo, and like us, another man, who managed the sorrow I'm taking, Bo, I was a bit of Motema, but we stand, they get to my other Sato, by national, so this family actually got poor. The last time I checked, it was said I was really at Chikunda, so his household, his castle, everything. No,
I don't know where the answer is. Yes, it does. I never move banata, I never move back. But why go back to this? Mama's a woman.
Another thing before Papa comes in, Sarah, on your question, one day I was in a choir at Miracle Center. And that was the last time I went to church actually. To what we require, it was Sunday service, Pastor Yav Damerica. So, after church, after singing, you know what he said? Oh my God, how they give service, in service was giving, like on 26, what America, God helped us with this, what did this, for them, I looked like he gave this picture, like, whatever took them there was well. But it should be successful by God's grace. You have to be smart, you have to be, it has to be attractive. That's what I told you, it is very entertaining. You have to be trained to dance and entertain and, you know, showcase. So that particular day, I think we did not perform to his expectation. So church, usually, they invest so much in choirs. We would wear a different uniform every single Sunday. So, that particular day, I was told that I was going to go to the country. And I was going to go to the country. No, everything was okay in the USA. No, it was not okay. Now I was going to go to the country. There is that talk he gave us, a lie. And that was the last time I was like, that's the time I knew I was in the wrong place. Literally, pastor was declaring that the whole service, he lied to the masses. That he lied to the people. You know, they get the bad charm. Yes, I was going to go to the country. But I was going. And that was the last time I'm in the wrong place.
Nezino churches zabe langa cinemax mkampala. Na ye, nyeza yoni nebi tanu yange mwonsawo. Ale pastor ni mkupreach evyo, vintu ya lunch awe evyo. Nte, abazeno mutualo, abazeno mitualo atano, konze ye. Remember, lembanzi zene vitanu yanga atenga vienina. So pastor ya tani kane basa ya milioni. Vintu ya nzu kutakubaloko le mtipano bafere. Pastor na tani kane basa ya milioni. Tikatonda agenda kukorele chama gero, zima nyikola vichi, yena isene milioni ya jireta jiteke wano. Kati ava guy, these guys are so smart. But ambula na abantu vawe, avali na milioni, nolo oza antino, ori mga member, alikuli, she's a congregant, omanga alimu congregation. Nacha, nateka yo, namu sabira, nateka yo milioni. Kati wabanga mworinga wa isene milioni yo wete. Kubanga atuwa agenda chituwala. Namulala naja nebamala nebasala azene nsambu mwetano nebamala nebasala azene atano nebamala nebasala bagai bagenda okumaliza nga 12 bazisaba ne 5 bazisaba nagamba brother wange tuve wano awo neva afu kati olulala nengenda ko I don't remember the years nengenda kewa ewa kakande mkwaru at by that time naina girlfriend nga muloko ngoli girlfriend buli chacha ayagala tutigende mu kati netugende wa kakande kakande ku entry doye ingaba wera we bus and it's like an entry fee ngokuta bile chama gero wani kama na intentions hizo or sasure simanyi silingi ya 10 billion or something of 3000 something of sort and the itanyamba by that time ali total broke nga sili na sente so nge chinene yote ntambula na tolu 10
lukumi wakule chikomando
chine gero baku wata taxi itano sabu ya itano deka moja olava so kati netitule no modi yensene eno kajota kalira kakande. Now what was specific about their preaching, Obaka Kande's preaching, it all rotated on money. Bagaya barinane where the Christ was, never to my bank, if you left money in the bank and you have your ATM card here, drive, go to the ATM, and then so with a Kakande card, Kata for single bankers is in ATM machines. What I'm telling you right now, because this, I'm talking about 2007 or 2008. Ochiraba. Normally, na kugamba, if you cannot do that, ngotambrini, ngasaba mitwale, ngamba katonda wangabaloko, whatever, no? from that day. Now you questioning that birth religion yange yawakaje na kulizibamu yokubera omkatwe chine manya. The other side is better. See that practicing Catholic na ye many really the extent of damage the local churches can do to individuals. Abantu bas you know mumuva kuba pastor abasaba mamoto kagaba abantu ne card.
For me, my parents gave our car to pastor to build the house of God. No consultation, even nothing. I was in senior two at the time, and I was surprised on VD when I saw him in a special hire. Chika.
This is a personal experience. Lunch hours, how they preach, maybe even to Yakakandi. Nemanyaba no avant. Ate, you can kuboli. Even to be no vivi, or try to get up anyway, try to get about soda poverty. Awarida. Banang, Obavo, Bukukre, Roko Hoping, Okuber and Hope Munpo Mulala, the agenda of Kura got the way where to go. It's not bad Okuber and to believe. Never will move it with Tubera Mokos, Obavo, which are in answer. Mukena sitting woman to Arabica continually better. Mulozentinal in answer. And those are pastors. I think I'll be back very average to the. But I will cream. Obufero will cream. Sivona. Nenze mbagamba. Nse sila wankoba pastor. Akutatuma muntwe. Oba nyumba ina mugamba chitunde. Osobolo quality. It's so unbelievable. If you tell me bitunulira no buzanti no muntwe chiatuka na achisara wadi. Nemo experiences zange nzendo uza kwanga na linga kuchisenge. Nga sobola bawa lukumi lwango. Bavitanu yange. So ne manya katinze wontuwa lako lukumi nzensi gazeti.
Walinga sharp, embera ati kuyakufula ati sharp ati.
Ozegera. Ne, kuso walinga ambo wange bantu bagai kaso. Embera so nyiwe ne mbavira. Na ye religion watunya aba nyera kwa church ndona. Watunya other main players mu religion, Catholic, Pentecostals ate babo muliro, wokwata Anglican church, wokwata Adventist, wokwata the Muslims. Bonna balina the badge, okiraba. Na yatu waliwa extensi ya bandi na jale eri eminent mchati za abarokole. Echiso waka ba collecting a lot from their masses. Echoku vili nebaga na masses, abantu ba congregants ato kukola. Nebaba holding up for 8 hours, nebaba suza mu prayer night. Ndena chuka, I dumped that girlfriend of mine, pedo vintu, asura mchati, akola vichini mbuza, ogena kumkube lotu ya productive. Gosura mchati nga kumacha, tosobola kuzuka kugambo vogende.
Nangenda kwa testimony.
No, it was unbelievable. Chat can ngamba, no, this is not doable. Otiraba. Just all a better and you know of or you chat or cover some baba gambi, some money overnight, some pass over. But every day come on every gambi.
Kupa, let me tell you something. On 31st December, like I said, I'm representing a young Canadian ladies. So, we would like, 31st December, we would go to church. Katinga, mami, I'm going to school, 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 so what we do, we have to go to the balcony.
So when part of your name in Gatagata no quarter is the current religion in Uganda, religious leaders engage in Kahoot in the government here. They can't be any better. Oba kutagundi, oba kulia mugundi lukwe, oba mukola chi, oba kukola chi. Yachima answeri. For the 65 years, Museveni, jawanga alide mu central. mwebuze rwachi Museveni mulowoza utawetera utandika mugondi mu mbarara mu rukunjiri mu isingiro because no one wanted him there era twali yali amwagala ya concentrating mu central region kumanya yali achimanyi nti wa pika mu omuli wa gas riding the central region na maliza na wangula ajasobola controlling the power and that's what he is done central region he removed with money at the central region ekwata abantu abali on abali waguru abali respected together by religious leaders ne babera anti no batwikirizo bawe kitiibwa please mwan ekintu ekirala nti if we could move Kampala for 2 years ne tukiteeka ekisoro oba kabale oba western Uganda oba ne tukikwala ne tukiteeka north oba mbali government ya Museveni yinza obutabeerawo because abantu abamu basobola going up as the money nenkwe never overthrowing that government. Now you want to central? It's about money. It's about money. And I just want to just want to later the Buganda question. Just want to even about to about when Museveni was in the 80s. Kaira was in the 80s. Right now Buganda back in the Museveni very kaira. Mumuro was that a go over a wakawo a wake wo. Also a lot of bear and okwagala omwana wa neighbors and okwagala omwana wo. This is the same way. So, but by religious leaders, Chevakola Museveni is very smart. Quite a motto, Kato get up politics, and Janja Kuebasa a million, Evita Nunga Chibwa. That when we religious leader, Navagamba, Abarita Mubamanyambako, no one power of Gumugavarina, Babu saving a Mujah. But Jack and Kumitanutan of them Kumisatu as a curator, Enga. Wogagawalo, the revolution of keeping the Mugav. And a political player is smart. Tugana Chivamotuja, the Magambe Miaka, and Jam Museveni Mugufus. Name yake mina rabi yabi mwe tano java dengari marimo ari mo background it's miaka ja kurekoninga with orenso nganti oyo musaja buli play book je tuzanya atizanya is a thing which I accuse a change in which I accuse our parents of abantu aba right now aba going into their 60s inti the 20 years from 2012 from 2001 over 2005 from 2001 twali blanketed ne political places abani zaba besije singa tulowoza nti no akaloka sobola okujja mu 7 tuzokuserero oba tuzokusemyaka esatu emabega nti bano bagaye even our the so called political players abe twali to trustinga bali begabanya sente awuri there you really just read again akujja kuogera ku mu 7 nga yakugulire motoka nga yakuwa sente za upkeep Tell your cultural leader again na kujia kuogira against Museveni. Nga ya kusasuru wa musala. Wenoza wala kujia kumanyiri la wange nganza kusasuri la renti. Eyo Museveni ya bimanya. Elate chivola vili omui alina wa mnigira. The only solution, the only way forward in the agenda ba. Mumaso gafenti. Tuso wala tutu okuzanyisa the uncontrolled population. Okubela ntino tuso wala playing a role. Ngawe mugamba, ngawe tugamba, partyless, tribeless and so on. Because. Museveni had to divide things in a very smart way. The Abaganda Java Central Region, the Mucha Nonda, okay, Kangendem Kwate Northern Region, now Kwata Northern Region. The most resistant part of Uganda, Yakaranta Museveni, since he came into power, Yari Northern Region.
Northern Region. I'm rejecting it out in 1995, Yafunayo was the 10% of the vote. Some of the Yafunayo group.
Where about it? Bam rejecting it out from Lakwena to Koni. Bam rejecting it out. Lero watu kayo yinzo loza nzo baka baka ya atuse neno nae orina aga wadu wadu narimu pereza semu jumu nganda nga gamba nti mwemulo waza ba semu gelo kukwala ne Museveni yoba in the 90s bali bagara so mwini mkono kwa chuma we kubela Prince Podi ampa date gare cha wanzi I would really want to know
Prince Podi agenda kuogela ja kuogela
Ne same sign for or central region. That process of central region where he says she's not happy. I thought one has been together, I thought I'll let you know Cooper. See my get up and cancel his
ideas. Then a master cook together master, you broke cook together master. So cooking a central northern Uganda cook.
Dr. Loom, oyo kenyini Museveni kwa celebrating at today, obago ya wa a public holiday. yali bagamba Museveni be yakozesa nga bakolachi ba okusa obanga batambuza ebyokulwanyisa. Ezo story teziri proven na ye ze story abantu ze batambuza around radios. Museveni yali akimanyi burungi nti ba religious leaders watabera careful nabo they lead to your downfall. Bia bimu wawulira Dr. Dr. Teya Poyo wa Catholic Church.
Luanga
yali avulionga agambo wange bambega abo bote ajemu chachi banjaga zaachi bwa deni moon ngaba father Museveni knows bano ba political by religious leaders are very great political players for society bachiraba so yali no banutilizing era chakola kati natukwata nakwata central region nakifula ntino muchawe northern region so much ntino obote demukiri chomanyi tunulira bajaja fe banaduli nengamba dala mwaja mutyo kutuka ntino mukwata esingo obote okubera ntino yawala na yakwata kabaka namba na muchawo ikatukute a whole region ntino tujihating mwaja mutyo kubera ntino mwe entertaining a single person atali na interest ya mu ya Buganda yasobola okomya wo bwakabaka atya nga naye ayagala power tekisoboka bwe mubeera nga mulimu power struggles nga mwena mwagala obuyinza asinga okubeera nti no ali mutetenkanya yawangula mwe muli bagana nti no mwagala obuyinza nga ye mubukwata nga mubuwa Museveni nti tubukuwoze kati butudize sevola la tude ntumulira Nobert Mao ningamba Nobert Mao you are one of the smartest person gwe nali nsuubira nti no msentro bo bagenda kweruka enkweza bwe tezigenda kola ki kugwa okiraba naye ate mu North region wali abantu benali ndowooza nti no maybe baja directing a politics wa Uganda after Museveni then today ate bana mwe Museveni yekigalo nti today alimu NRM bolanya bali bafira mu NRM bino tusobola obigana naye waliwo political book Museveni gye yategeera eyobote nti okusobola okontrolinga central region because power by the as power elimu central nayo kan spreading out mu other regions bano bakubise sente bali mu bagambo no temumu ate bamwagala bano mu bachayise gundi oyo lwaki akola kino nga bagamba lero Bobi Wine gwe bakigamba temwogerere gwe bagenda obigamba n'abajja owulira eyo political play bweri ate babikozesa through churches bagenda tukipinga nga batu avuwaza bagenda tukipinga nga batu dividinga naye nga bo bakifunamu okuva ku bampuuga ku banitamonga okuba buli omu buli asobola oggulika kye tukolaba nti leero tunoonya omuntu gwe tugamba naye ani asobola kati ekibuuzo kye neebuuza ani asobola okuvaayo nga mwenda nga asobola okutumuvinga ffenna ne tugenda ku street e Kampala ne tulagirako Museveni obwereere abantu abasobola okutumuvinga asooka kityagulanyi owookubiri kabaka webusoka bonna abo bali holding bwebogera abantu bawulira naye bonna yabagamba abasinga yabagamba temuparticipating mu politics wenjo badiza ebyammwe kati fa abavubuka niwe tugamba nti no tuli voting ze tutuuse wali eri tusobola obeera nga tuli leaders ne musobola nti ne musuubira nti tusobola osurvivinga obeera tugenda tuukaawo tubeerenga ebya Sudan nga twekuba nga tetumanya ani aba atukulembera because bwe tutuukaawo era nga tuddayo nga muhoozi atandika okujja kati nze njabbawa gavumenti etegeerekeka mu neetige tudde era mu military rule so tulina okwaidentifyinga ebintu Museveni byakozesa okutunafuya that's the only way we tugenda okusobola o getting out of message ya creating mu Uganda yonna awatali ekyo tugenda sigala nti tulwanyisa abalokole nga bwe tulwana naba religious leaders abalala batatwogerera naye ate nga tujjayo ku ground zero okuddamu ate okupulaninga obuto I submit kati awo ninze
Era berako, because they are going to cook you so much. So.
I'm going to go to the house. In fact, we are going to go over those areas when we have our leaders. That's why we are compromised. So, again, that the component of the creator of Simbura. Because it has been tested and proven to have a possible movements can actually do without leaders. But on that same note, actually, our message one. Our command and our message. Bangladesh had no leaders that appointed one after the success. So yeah, it is not what we are doing is not something really new. It is something that has been tested and proven to be working. So for you know, again, 100%.
I think challenge the Trino Valero is not lack of leaders. Challenge the Trina is how do we get there? Oshitegera. Yeah. How do we get there? Yeah, challenges it was Zuzo. Kazoka. Nenga. Otherwise there are so many people that have reached there and they have changed the countries. Wabirao extra cases Zogamba, Sudan and all that. But normally Mumbere singers is very successful. So just so Sudan as an example of a failed revolution and all that.
Uganda is not short of leaders and it's not never short of brilliant minds. Never there is an element that has been missing, like there is that piece that has been all over leaders about the area. But Uganda has had the very best. They are very brilliant leaders. I don't know how brilliant and corrupt come together in one sentence anymore. I don't think they can call brilliant to corrupt at the same time.
So
maybe they were brilliant.
Spire posted yesterday tweet about that very thing. Kupaja get a good girl about I want to he called them decent, something like that. It's really about the whatever they but it really creates a lot of insight of what is happening in Uganda, especially to do with those people. Now before you question the abayivu, so called questioning, ateba abana because abana abayivu wabira kadde ne miaka gyabwe twabira nyo active. So tonabuza abayivu so kubuze ata abana bavubuka, how are they doing? Because the students movement in Uganda. Nayo yajiingiramu government Museveni yajiingiramu and that, those are the things that we are talking about. So I want to never get about testimony before Lukanga comes talking about our religion, how the religion manipulating amu abantu. So nangi naina girlfriend, you know, kati nga ategeera olowooza nti muntu ategeera bulungi bintu ebitegeera and then you will see like, you know, kintu mugenda kikwasaganya ndola naye nga this is the kind of person nagamba njala kapito vampayo kapito wa million 5. Oshitegera nokwata sene nozimua kati onakulwa ino kubera mtauni akola onakulwa ino kubera mtauni akola muduko kola that is a Tuesday ainayo service tagenda kola Friday tagenda kola ainayo service and jukira neku Sunday tagenda kola ezo nakumekaza atakoze almost naku satu muwiki bano orientinga nabo musemu manya maduka go mchikuga someone use the mic kupa mute your mic nga okay bano orientinga nabo muduka for example gamaduka manene mgamanyiti boba bela bakola kati you have to pay them rent. We know kusasula renti, botasasula, bagenda kujam chifojo. Then naturally, how will you manage to sustain yourself, ngaguo muntu? So it becomes so difficult, okumanti, ogenda kumulana kusatu, because ogenda gena mchachi, because the pastor yako yise ogenda gena mchachi, because Wednesday ino gena mchachi, because Friday ino gena mnai overnight, because Sunday ino gena, neenga bando kompitinga na ho, oliwa jaba, wawaya gala bintu kukula kuduka alyo, agenda kusanganga kutoli wo, chitegeza, every day wanaja, agenda kuneiba. So there's that kind of brainwashing. They don't even think about themselves. They don't think, that's why I wonder about Peter Wagaman, what dating a church girl over a loss, Quigamba, Bagam, I wonder what Gamba wanted. Eventually, I'm going to call it dating a church girl. Sigamant, they are bad people. Nail, Babo Wongo, wherever from you. And at the end of the day, Nangina Colanga Cooper, Nentema. That is my testimony. Send us a
Nizaki. Hey, hey,
that is because also by the way, I want to ask you to now in Ogamanti. Omutu ever dollars is going to call a center at a good Olympia church. Go Banwalos again call a center at a Olympia church. Not that in Bushwagala can now Magalane. What church is so called and Shino so called? Monday, Friday, Saturday is business. Sunday, abantu bagenda mukanisa. Nebwe, enaku musanvu wadde enaku satu zagenda muchi, zagenda mucharge. Katono competing kote na abantu abakola business. It can't, you know? So that's what happens. So these guys have brainwashed and nature batwala sente nyinji. Omuntafuna, takola magoba, anaya ino kutaifinga. Tafuna, takola magoba, ino kufaringa. At the end of the day, these guys are taking a lot from a very poor community. I wanted to end with this. This is how I analyze these guys. Tebagala tuve mwene embera. Because enembera wetu jivamu, tebagenda funa bakastoma. Bakastoma babafuna, lwakubanti tuli mwene embera, tuli bubi, katu jetu komo kwele ubi, jetu komo kuduka eri, jetu komo genda jivari, batu consoling, batu nai mjetu, ne batu kubo mziki, wane batu smanyi canceling, bolabu kula pasta mtuale tanu, smanyi oinebi zivu vichi vichi, tugenda kuonya, smanyi sabe cha magero, like that. Abantu wabali ulunji tebano nyabia magero, you get. So wabaji mani dutunawe ulunji, tuluga nyabia magero, andeu, kajia kubaka with them. At the end of the day, they work with the oppressor, okuleka wana Uganda mumbele, mbiso that basigaringa na uwa ba benefiting. One good girl ya tugamba last time, something yechanzu kusogongo. Nengi ya gamanti, this, oh, amadini gana amalala, gana amakade. Boba alicha baso wola kubaba antunga wana wabaloko lewebaba. Kwa manti, echa magero chituwale, chisasuli mtuwale tano. Echa magero chituwale, chisasuli mtuwale kumbi, baite bachi sobola. Katiboche wakola, bagenda mu government, ochitekela. Because baso abantu wabwe tebaso abasu diawe batyo tibane chwale cha magero nota gani twala abiri chwale cha magero kola simanyi kola taifi jaga ngaba gudugala wako sa taifi jaga no yita gani twala nsave meze satu nabaji twala oshikira tebaso abiko lero kati boche chibaso bolo kola kwe kukola gana ne government tugulira muzei twagala yaka motoka oli agenda public ina gamba muzei omanyi tugenda big 2026 muzei njagala yaka motoka mnaye emirimu tujikole bulungi publicly kati bebono bali just leaders. Anyway, Lukanga, please come in. Lukanga. Lukanga kati okozo otya Lukanga. Lukanga obuze naye nja kufuna. Nja kufuna edda. Please. Okay, jori kale. All right.
Bale kubanga zina sirisene mu wasara kubanga ya badai ne kibaninga kuba mu abachi. Now even the good girl become the bad girl. You're a bad girl, moreover you are in charge trying to collect the tithe. Era katunda nakuja, that's why you
think. I told namugaye
bagenda. Okozo otya muganda wange. Pomuredi.
Nagambi bagenda
mu kutenga.
But you people, good evening, good afternoon, good morning, wherever you are listening in from, religion and oppression in Uganda. You people are talking about churches. It is very absurd into the churches of Ezisaba from Monday to Monday, 24/7. Na yate ngobugaga bugenda kubantu balonde mu. Inti ataba kubuka bebetani de churches. Si church inti agenda kugatako. Wabula chache elio kukuto okuto olako, elio kuza emabega. Chache zezandi vade munga abakadi, avali mu retirement, nga bevali okugamba, aha, wanoku katinenda kulongosa chache, tugenda kusimba bimuli, tugenda, ebintu ngebyo, nga abakadi, avali awa, avali nga baina chivangalo kola. Mwachitake, na yefe, sibu echito wechiri. Chache zijude bavubuka, na atene bakuotinga Bible, okusinzira ku kiki kye bawuliranga baagala. Kubanga situ wanti mulimu mu Bible wagamba nti usaba okuva ku macha mpaka lwaggulu. Osula mu kyakyo osibe mu kyakyo. Singa bwe kyali Adam and Eve bandi bade tebagoba mu Garden of Eden. Bandi bade semu naye babagamba fuluma mugende omukazi ojja kulumwa ng'ozala. Omusajja olina okuswetinga n'ofuno soko ofuna ekyokulya. Ffebe nate babitugamba wabula batugamba siga ogenda kusiga kicho Boba gala kukungula, osigamu nsa woyoli. No, sinuli rendiga. Hebo lwachi wale techiga mbo ndiga. Kubanga.
Let me tell you, just 1 minute, lwachi wale tendiga. Endiga yichi chichi solo, echita wakana, ngojuna jochitu wala. Embuze solo wakana, nente wakana endiga yo. The following of followings. Chokola banti, in religion, they expect you to follow absolutely, it's called absolute obedience. O ino kukiriza whatever they tell you. Ngendiga chekola chi. That's why wakuita ndiga. Siga mati wakufuma. But a sheep is an animal that follows. Like obediently yo telling ambuzo wanti tell wana na kulwana chona chodikola chegamba chona chogamba chodikola
olimo tofu. So kati fe mu Uganda tulemedwa tena fa abavubuka ne bajaja bafe ne ba mama bafe kati oli awulira nti bannange pastor gundi yogera uta ku man of God yali na agenda nayo cha Bible. At times Bible is a voucher kubanga bo tunya to find an original Bible chigenda kubera kizibu nnyo kubanga oli afuna Bible verse najiteka mwe bigambe ebibye ne batula ne bakuba mungalo naye asama ife bosanga ngo muntu omwana wa lemereddwa okuda kusomero naye ngo omwana wa pastor asomera mu America omwana and very absurd nti ajana yogera banango omwana wa pastor yitagwa kuda kusomero katulino kunganya sente achogede choka aina wali abana tebaina chakulya tebaina wado ebitabo bebagenda okutandikirwako tebabina ati tebasobola kugenda kutya choko natula nagamba banange nafe twagala kuzaya abaana ku masomero naye tetulina backpacks, tetulina bitabo, school requirements, tetulina tusaba omuntu asobola otukwasizaako. Tekiriwo era tebakikolangako. Naye mukunganya sente ne muzaya abaana bapasa. Waliwo omukyala yali atuyambako okukola emirimu ewaka. Nga mukozi ng'alina abaana.
Naye yagenda bannange mukama mulungi omwana wa pasta bannange agenda kusomera mu America era tugenda kuwaayo tulina okusonda ssente tulabe ng'omwana wa pasta agenda mu America okusoma. Ne mubuuza kiki ky'otegeeza omwana wa pasta agenda kusomera mu America. Bagwe ababo bali luddawa. Nangamba gwe tosobola bikkiriza bino. Namugamba sisobola era okimanyi sijja kikiriza nti kubanga gwe omwana owuwo ne w'asomera talina wadde engatto. Talina ngatto mu kigere wabula oli kukuseereza omwana pasta agenda okusomera America. Era oyagala nze nkwate ssente. Nzikulu. Bukubanga omwana pasta agenda mu America ng'ogwo talina wadde engatto. Natuka ku dress code. Pasta nandaba tenemugamba oyambalira pasta oba weyambalira gwe wekka. Kakati mentality yaffe.
Lukanga mpa
yasewo.
Bye, take it. Bye, that's it.